Hi, good morning to you. Welcome back into WT11, your day. We join Sarah Neff outside from the Imagination Station. Sarah, we're going to be talking about a fun and exciting experiment. It always starts with liquid nitrogen, though, doesn't it?
Right. So it's pretty warm out here today, so I thought we'd do something kind of cool. All right.
Okay.
So liquid nitrogen is negative 320 degrees. And as you can see, it's always boiling.
It's boiling because it's so cold,
Right. So even though it's negative 320 degrees, it's still boiling because that's just referring to the phase change of turning it from a liquid into a gas.
There you go.
All right. So we've got all kinds of gas coming off there. And what we're going to do is try and capture it. All right. So I'm actually going to put a balloon on top of my test tube here. And you can see my balloon starting to fill up. That's because our liquid nitrogen takes up 800 times more space as a gas than it does as a liquid.
Okay, so as that phase change is undergoing that process, the gas is being released and filling up our balloon.
Right, and we're catching it. Now, we can actually make this balloon even bigger.
All right.
And that's if we flip this over and we're gonna dump that liquid nitrogen straight into the balloon. Now you can see how it's expanding, and eventually we're gonna fill this balloon up with more gas than its capacity can hold, all right?
I have a feeling I know what happens at that point.
You do?
I think.
Would you like to make a hypothesis?
Is it going to explode?
That's a pretty good hypothesis.
Yes.
But there's only one way to find out, right? We can test it. So I'm gonna go ahead and twist this, okay? Now it's gonna continue to fill with gas. Now I'm gonna cover my ear. You might wanna cover yours because it could be pretty loud when it happens. But you can see how big this balloon is getting, right?
Yes.
And I can feel the pressure building up in my hand. It's only a matter of seconds now. The anticipation is a little killer.
It's always the worst part, isn't it?
So anytime now, there we go. So look at this. Ooh. You can see that our balloon is completely shredded, kind of like a little octopus now, all kinds of little legs on it. All right, so that's pretty cool. We use all of that gas to explode our balloon, okay? So I'm gonna get rid of my test tube, and we're gonna do something bigger. And so I would like you to go ahead and drag that trash can over here.
This isn't any old ordinary trash can.
It's not.
Here.
It's full of lots of small play balls, all right? So I'm gonna get some more liquid nitrogen. All right. Now go ahead and take the cap off that bottle for me.
Okay.
And just like our test tube, we're gonna fill our bottle with our boiling liquid nitrogen. Now I don't need to put too much in here because remember it takes up 800 times more volume.
Okay,
so once we get this in here, I'm gonna put the cap on and toss it into this big yellow trash can. And then at that point, I want you to dump all of those balls right on top, okay? So you get ready and let me know when you're all set.
I'm all set.
Okay, you ready? I'm gonna cap this off. All right, go ahead and put those balls in. Perfect, go ahead and take a step back here with me. Now you can hear it kind of crinkling around in there. So let's count 5, 4, 3. Oh!
Woo!
So we didn't even make it all the way to one, right? It happened so fast.
Very cool. So you constricted the expanding gases that were being released from the liquid nitrogen in that bottle, right?
We did, and it actually completely shut our bottle just like the balloon. So that's pretty cool. Should we see if we can do it again?
I'm a guy that loves science, especially when things are blowing up. Can we do it again?
Well, let's see. We've got quite a few balls left in here. I don't know if that's going to...
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah, I don't know if we can get that again, but that's okay, right?
Wow.
But look at this.
That was very cool, though.
Isn't that amazing? We used just a little tiny bit of liquid nitrogen and shredded this bottle. We expanded all of those balls, threw them up in the air. It was pretty cool.
Alrighty, love it. Well, what's going on with you guys, Imagination Station?
Well, this weekend is Mother's Day, and we also have summer camp filling up really fast. So if you have not called in or gone online to reserve a spot, you want to do that. 2 weeks are already full.
Wow.
And you're going to see, kids will see things like Ballplosion happening at our Super Splatter Science and all kinds of great experiments going on.
Very cool. And also for Mother's Day, moms are going to get in free when they tag along with the kids or someone else that's an adult too. So moms will be able to get in free on Sunday. That is very cool.
Yep.
Sarah, appreciate your time. Coming out here with another fun experiment. I love when you bring the liquid nitrogen. It's probably my favorite. All right,
stick
with us. WT11, your day is back in just a couple minutes.